Indian jewelry designer Vijay Golecha Jewelers has crafted an exclusive crown, variegated hues of tourmaline, set in the sheen of silver and zirconia, to befit the soon-to-be-announced Model Fusion's Leo Miss India. Former Miss India Zoya Afroz was there at the ceremony to unveil the crown for the contestants who will compete for the coveted title of Miss India. Let's hear what Zoya Afroz has to say.
Miss India definitely has a very special place in my heart because it was a dream from many, many years. And you know, once you dream of something and you achieve it, it's a different feeling altogether. And whenever I come to such events, I get very, very nostalgic. And I think it's a very good platform for all these beautiful young women. And they're being trained by amazing Mr. Lovell. And I think they're getting a good training, a good platform, and finally the one winner will get to wear the crown of Miss India. So I think it's a very good event, and I'm very happy to see all these young, beautiful, bright smiles here. So you can hear them.